Right. Detling. RAF Detling. Just spotted a bunker in the distance here. Just want to see what it is. It might be a pillbox. We don't know yet. Let's go and check this thing out. Certainly a pillbox I haven't seen before. Look at that slit on the front. It's a new style. Something on the top. It's like a big pit on the top, a circular shape. It's like smashed up. Let's take a look around the side here. No way in yet. I don't know if there's a door to this thing. What the hell? Right, there's no door. What the hell? That side's been bricked up. Yeah, so got one window that's open and the two other ones are sealed. We've been bricked up. So we get on top of this thing and see what's at the top of it. Right, so yes, the entrance apparently is the top here. This must be some sort of gun pit, light anti-aircraft. So there's the steps in. Some sort of turret style thing has been smashed up here, just chucked in. Or was that part of this? Hexagon shape. Definitely need to check this one out. This thing that's been chucked into the centre of this pillbox. It's possibly one of those Hamilton things. Can't remember what it is, but yeah, all this just been broken up and chucked in. So if you have any idea of what this could be, you pillbox enthusiasts out there, please leave a comment below. Be interesting to find out.
Here, mate, you do the documenting.
It is quite sticky.
Rather you than me, mate.
Right. Whoa! Stop. Right, so that's looking out of the slit that's open across the field. Perhaps the airfield was over there somewhere. And this is sort of an observation. Wow, look at that. What the hell were these? What's happened here? Something's been cut away or something's blown up and just re-bricked up. What the hell? And there's a bricked up slit. Observation. This is massive down here. And there's another one. What the hell is happening down here, Chris?
What?
Look at these things here. Yeah. There's loads, there's two that go around. It's sort of been bricked up. Look at this concrete on the outside of it.
There must have been a window or something though, because there's a lintel across the top. So there was some opening there of some kind.
Yeah. I don't know. And here, look. Oh no, that's been concreted. It's a bit weird. No, there's three other ones that go around. Yeah, this is a weird pillbox. If anyone's interested in pillboxes, please add some comments below and tell us what the hell these things were. Because they look very strange. Concrete, surrounded, and there's three of them. Another one. Very strange. Glad we found this in the edge of the tree lines there. So that's that pillbox, a very strange one. Never seen a pillbox like that before. I know pillboxes are not that great, but obviously this one is a proper unique one. So yes, thanks for watching, folks. I'll see you again next week, yeah? Cheerio. So fuel for the planes would have been stored underneath this room, in a bunker. Bomb-proof bunker. And you're actually wondering, where are the fuel tanks?
Documenting stuff. I don't want to be smelling fire. You know, you do get idiots about that set fire to old buildings and stuff like that. I do not want to be around if people are doing that. So what do you reckon on this site then?
I think it's actually quite scary, to be honest with you. It's a bit creepy. Comparing it to Canterbury, when we went there, to the psychiatric hospital.